Good morning, my dear students. Hope that by the grace of Almighty, all of you are fine. Welcome to all of you to this video lecture. I am Manojit Kumar Bishwas, Assistant Professor, Department of Accounting, Milestone College, Uttara Dhaka. My dear students, time and tide wait for none. So you should practice continuously. Okay, dear students. My dear students, today I am to solve another most important math from chapter number 5, that is financial statement of joint stock company. Borishal Board 2017, math number 1. My dear students, at first we want to see the problem. The trial balance of Mukti Poribahan Limited as on 31st December 2016 as follows. Service revenues 7,50,000 taka. My dear students, service revenues, not sales. So this is service related math. Paid up share capital 9,00,000 taka. Unearned service revenue 60,000 taka. My dear students, this is current liability. Wages payable 80,000 taka, it's also current liability. Office supplies 1,80,000 taka, it's current asset. Motor vehicle and office equipment fixed assets, my dear students. Accumulated depreciation on motor vehicle 60,000 taka and office equipment 20,000 taka. Spare parts 3,00,000 taka, my dear students, this is fixed assets. Utilities expense 10,000 taka, income tax 20,000 taka. Prepaid insurance 80,000 taka, my dear students, this is current asset. 12% investment 2,00,000 taka, my dear students, this is long term assets. Retained earnings 1,20,000 taka, my dear students, now some adjustment. Number 1, spare parts 1,60,000 taka and office supplies 1,00,000 taka have been used in the current year. My dear student, in the trial balance there is spare parts 3,00,000 taka, but already has been used 1,60,000 taka, so balance is 1,40,000 taka. And in that trial balance office supplies 1,80,000 taka, but already used 1,00,000 taka, so balance is 80,000 taka. However, number 2, the amount of prepaid insurance at the end of the year 30,000 taka. My dear student, if we follow in the trial balance, their prepaid insurance 80,000 taka, but at the end of the accounting year balance is 30,000 taka, so already prepaid insurance used 50,000 taka. Okay, now number 3, unearned revenue 40,000 taka has been earned. My dear students, if we follow the trial balance credit side, there is unearned revenue 80,000 taka, but according to adjustment number 3, unearned revenue already 40,000 taka has been earned. So at the end of the accounting year, unearned revenue amount is 40,000 taka. Okay, my dear students. Now, adjustment number 4, depreciation at the rate of 10% has been charged on motor vehicle and office equipment. Now, adjustment number 5. 5% dividend has been declared on share capital. Keep reserve taka 25,000 for income tax. Okay, my dear student, now requirements. Give adjusting entries for the adjustment number 2 and 3. Requirement B, prepare an income statement. And requirement C, prepare a statement of retained earnings. My dear students, now let's go to solve the math. Dear students, now solution. Requirement A, Mukti Poribahan Limited adjusting journal entries. My dear students, we know that adjusting journal entries is given at the end of the accounting year. So 2016 December 31st. At first, adjustment number 1, insurance expense account debit, prepaid insurance account credit 50,000 taka as insurance expense account adjusted. Now adjustment number 3, unearned service revenue account debit, service revenue account credit 40,000 taka as service revenue from unearned service revenue has been recorded. My dear student, this is the solution of requirement A. Now requirement B, that is comprehensive income statement but unclassified. My dear student, unclassified income statement means total revenues minus total expenses is equal to net profit or net loss. Okay, my dear student. So at first, revenues, service revenue from the trial balance 7,50,000 taka plus unearned service revenue earned 40,000 taka. সো টোটাল সার্ভিস রেভিনিউস 7,90,000 টাকা প্লাস ইন্টারেস্ট অন ইনভেস্টমেন্ট 24,000 টাকা সো টোটাল রেভিনিউস 8,14,000 টাকা মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট নাও টোটাল এক্সপেন্সেস হেয়ার ইউটিলিটি এক্সপেন্স 10,000 টাকা স্পেয়ার পার্টস এক্সপেন্স 1,60,000 টাকা অফিস সাপ্লাইজ এক্সপেন্স 1,00,000 টাকা ইন্স্যুরেন্স এক্সপেন্স 50,000 টাকা নাও ডেপ্রিসিয়েশন মোটর অ্যান্ড ভেহিকেল মোটর ভেহিকেল 80,000 টাকা অ্যান্ড অফিস ইকুইপমেন্ট 40,000 টাকা টোটাল ডেপ্রিসিয়েশন 1,20,000 টাকা সো টোটাল এক্সপেন্স 4,40,000 টাকা মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস নেট প্রফিট বিফোর ট্যাক্স 8,14,000 টাকা মাইনাস 4,40,000 টাকা সো 3,74,000 টাকা মাইনাস ইনকাম ট্যাক্স 25,000 টাকা সো ফাইনালি নেট প্রফিট আফটার ট্যাক্স 3,49,000 টাকা মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট দিস ইজ দ্য সলিউশন অফ রিকোয়ারমেন্ট বি মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস নাও রিকোয়ারমেন্ট সি দ্যাট ইজ রিটেইনড আর্নিংস স্টেটমেন্ট অর স্টেটমেন্ট অফ রিটেইনড আর্নিংস মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট উই নো দ্যাট রিটেইনড আর্নিংস স্টেটমেন্ট উইল বি স্টার্টেড উইথ ওপেনিং ব্যালেন্স অফ রিটেইনড আর্নিংস হুইচ ইজ 1,20,000 টাকা ইন দিস ম্যাথ প্লাস কারেন্ট ইয়ার নেট প্রফিট 3,49,000 টাকা সো টোটাল 4,69,000 টাকা Less appropriations. Income tax from trial balance 20,000 taka. Proposed dividend 9,00,000 taka into 5% is equal to 45,000 taka. So total appropriation 65,000 taka. Now 4,69,000 taka minus total appropriation 65,000 taka. So finally closing balance of retained earnings 4,04,000 taka. My dear student, this is the solution of requirement C. Thank you so much, my dear student. Next, see you.